defensively. He's been on the ice for almost 50 seconds. He recognizes he has to stay on the ice, and not only that, but he has to make a great defensive play on McKechnie. He was able to get off after that, but I'll tell you what, that was a hard shift by Matthews. And